Thanks. Give some to Joel. Share with Joel. Yeah.
Oh,
almost. Hello.
Don't touch the birds. No. Don't touch the birds. No, they're gross. Yuck.
Okay. Oh, guys, get Joel some bread.
Mom, you threw the whole piece.
Well, Isaac, you gotta give him little pieces. He doesn't understand. Here you go, Joel. Here's a piece. Okay, now you try.
Joel's almost five, right?
Yeah.
More? But he can't talk.
It's true.
Yeah.
We always can talk.
Yeah, I know.
Why can't Joel?
Well, Joel got sick right after he turned one.
Kind of slowed him down a little bit, buddy.
So he's just slower than most kids.
What?
I think eventually he'll catch up.
You think Joel will leave?
Yeah, I think Joel will leave eventually.
Well, of course. He's just the way. Because, you know.
Yeah.
Joel's supposed to be a boy, but he's a baby. He's a boy baby.
Yep, he's a boy baby. It's just about right. You know, there's lots of things Joel isn't good at, but there's some things he is good at. What is he good at?
Eating, laughing.
Yeah.
We're good at making him laugh.
You are good at making him laugh. How do you make him laugh?
I fall down.
Yeah. It's really funny when you fall down.
He's good at showing us what he loves.
Yeah. What does Joel love? Wawa. In cups, bathtubs. And the warm, wet tongues and the cool fur of Das. And give me the sweet mwahs of daily affection. And bye-byes. And blown kisses. And more. Ugh. Always more. This full list of words. So few. What is pain without a word for it? What is hope without a word for it? Who is God? What is
joy. Who am I to him? Dada.
That is a dog.
Are you ready? Okay, Joel, ready? Set.
That is a dog.
Ready? Set. Go. Okay, Joel, ready?
Give me a kiss.
Set.
Can you give Zoe a kiss?
Zoe. Yeah. Go.
You say hi, Zoe.
Hi, Zoe. Hi, Zoe.
Now give Joel a kiss.
Do it again. Big kiss.
Are you ready?
He's giving Joel a kiss.
Oh, yeah.
Give him a kiss. Can you give Zoe a kiss? Zoe kisses.
What do you think, Isaac? He's in the hospital, so they're taking care of him. And that's how he gets his food? His food goes through that too. Yeah.
What?
You want to touch him? Yeah? Why don't you just pat his cheek, okay?
Okay.
Pat his cheek. Yes. See? It's jolly. Yeah.
Hey babe, just got done at the doctor. Now they think that maybe he's throwing up all the time because he has acid reflux. So they gave me a medication and we can give it to Joel. And they said we have to give it at least 3 full days. But that if he's still throwing up after that, then we can come back. And I mentioned the head tilt thing again, even though they keep saying it's not related. But you always have to mention that one weird outlying thing. So I told them how his head was tilted to the right, but they still say that that's probably not related at all. So I guess we'll just give this a try, and I don't know, I'll tell you more about it when you get home.
Mm-hmm. No!
Fear is cancer's preservative, cancer's embalming oil. And you, O accuser, are fear's oil salesman. You're a snake, a serpent, a dragon with snuffed out coal on his breath, molten, talons broken from the struggle to free yourself of your own skin. Hey, do you want a rock? Okay, let's rock. There we go. Oh,
I was just thinking, do you ever think maybe Joel can hear better than he's supposed to be able to? Because I know, like, it's supposed to be moderate to severe hearing loss, but sometimes, like today, he hears music playing before I do. So I saw him dancing, and I had to look around to hear that a song was playing. And I just don't, like, if his hearing loss is that bad, I can't imagine. I don't know. I just wonder about it. Anyway, call me later. Bye.
Oh, hey, I just wanted to take a shower. Is that okay? Are you okay with Joel? Okay, thanks. Thank you.
Eggs again. A dozen eggs on the kitchen floor again. So we have to get a new lock for the fridge. It's so hard to clean up eggs from the floor. Like, they just spread around and they don't come clean no matter what you do. So I'm just so frustrated, but you should have seen them together. They were so proud of themselves. Joel and Elijah just sitting there with their eggs. Isaac said he thinks they want to be cookers. All right. Talk to you soon. Bye. Honey, we're on our way home from the hospital now, so if you wanted to preheat the oven starting in about 30 minutes, that would work, and we could throw on that lasagna. Do you know how they celebrate off treatment day, like when kids are done with their treatments? I guess maybe you don't because you're not in the clinic as much as I am, but on someone's last day, they always bring them a cake and they sing happy off therapy day to you. Anyway, that happened today. I mean, it happens a lot, but today I cried. I just wanted that day so bad, you know? We're not ever gonna get that day. If he's better, we won't know that he's better. We don't get a day. Anyway, okay, call me if you can. Like, there's probably traffic, so I could talk on my way home. All right, bye.
Ha ha ha!
Did anyone ask the doctor?
Okay, is it just the doctor on call, or is this our doctor? Well, because the on-call doctor is just a resident.
Is there a way we could talk to our doctor? It just seemed like yesterday in clinic they were going to let us go. I just want to know what the plan is.
Who canceled the treatment?
Isn't it dangerous for him not to get it? I thought he needed it.
I know you're just doing what the doctors say, but can I just talk to the doctor that we were doing?
This is my favorite game, Jesse. Watch out, start it. You touch it right here, then a big lion comes. You're not a scary lion. It's so loud. I can roar just like him. Yeah, hear me roar. Roar! Don't be afraid. You might want to cover your ears. Here comes the animals. Dinosaurs is my favorite. Thank you.
This terrible routine, watching you, waiting for you to wake, hoping you will never remember these days of illness and treatment. One day, I'll bring you here, show you your tiny handprints on the wall, and you'll be annoyed that we all think of you as some big miracle. Cancer will be such a small part of all you could grow to be. You will tire of hearing about it. You won't want to see the cards and notes I saved. And I won't mind at all. I'll hold the memories of this hard day. You just leave it behind.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Mom?
Farmer Bill plays building blocks with the cows. Farmer Bill rides the cows to the store for milk. Farmer Bill plays hide and seek with the cows. Farmer Bill scratches the pig's chinny chin chin. Farmer Bill gives the pigs piggyback rides. Farmer Bill doesn't like it when the ducks get the mail. They always bring back a lot of bills. Those silly ducks take a bubble bath. Farmer Bill asks the horse to take the truck to town. Are you sure? I'm pretty sure I saw Farmer Bill doing that. Farmer Bill can control space and time.
I'm sorry, guys. It's not good. I'm sorry, guys. It's not good.
How big it is, I can face it. I can size it up.
And it's quite small at this point, but unfortunately the size isn't terribly important. Any recurrence means the chemotherapy has failed. This is a tragedy.
I guess I have imagined it.
With an ATRT,
I've imagined it a lot, but not like this. It's different.
It's only
I thought I would sob uncontrollably or puke just right on the floor. I thought I'd shake or wail or something. I guess this is shock. Tragedy, he said. That's right. That's the perfect word for this. It's a tragedy. I wonder if he says that every time. He's crying a little. I love him for that. He's not callous. He's genuinely sad. She is too.
So there just aren't any treatment options that are curative.
We're very good at end-of-life care. We're very good at managing the pain and masking symptoms at the end of life.
How long are we talking about?
Prediction time again. No matter what I say, they'll wish it was longer. But sometimes, longer is worse. A few weeks to maybe 4 months.
Is Nick crying?
How long are we talking about?
How am I gonna hold it together now?
A few weeks to maybe 4 months.
I cannot cry. They shouldn't feel like they have to comfort me.
Talk about palliative treatment.
Palliative?
Palliative is medicine you give at the end of life to improve the quality of life. Its goal is to treat the symptoms, but it can't cure Joel.
We'll do a lumbar puncture and talk to our radiation oncologist to decide whether we could do some radiation or just chemotherapy.
What would the radiation do?
Well, the radiation could probably kill the tumor we see now, which would prevent it from causing any symptoms. But it would not keep more tumors from developing. Because we know if it spread here, it would spread other places too.
So, the radiation would buy us some time.
No, nothing will really buy us any time at this point. It just can make the time you have left more comfortable. So, we'll schedule you to come back in Monday, and we'll have some options for you to consider. We're so sorry.
Mm-hmm.